How are those lads going to get their heads around this?
Right, let's get up to the hospital, check on Moira.
All right.
Well, it's not like she's got anybody else without Debbie gone anymore.
Sure, okay. I just thought Faith said she was going to stay with her and Adam's been released.
Well, your point being?